There we go. Back at it again.
Und damit welcome to the stream.
Yeah, damit welcome to the stream, guys.
Welcome back. Exactly. Hello, everybody.
How are you doing, guys?
Oh, drinking.
I already saw someone complaining about a challenge from... thanks for stepping. About a challenge from the Collective Fun.
Oh.
I only had luck. I don't know. Yesterday was easy. Today is... I already did two by accident. Because they were really easy.
Yeah, cheers. Me too. Thanks for the slap. easy ones, actually. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Taking my daily creatine, what?
Nice.
How's the game? Great. How's your game? I bet it's not working. Awesome.
How are you?
Great. How are you?
How are you? Nice.
Funny how Mo always starts the stream at the gambler he's gonna be, bro, at Las Vegas. In 5 years, yeah. That's because we are choosing the timer for the giveaway, but it turns out I always got three resources. So timer will always be 25 minutes.
Nothing new.
Yeah, nothing new. So we have just beaten the next raid, and I really want to see how this raid was doing. Let's skip some players.
Skip. Hi.
Because this would take too long.
Abend. Moin Felix.
Wie geht's dir? Hast du dich erholt? I couldn't get mushrooms while we see the stream. You can get mushrooms through watching the stream by winning in the giveaway.
Yeah.
Feeling better now. Great.
Nice.
Great. Awesome.
Nice.
So, okay. There's a bunch of opponents still. Okay.
And I was at school there's today. Mika. It was really great. Nice.
Mika fighting.
Nice to hear.
Can you use the mushrooms on any account or new one? The mushrooms you win at giveaways can be used on any account you want. You can even give them to a friend if you want to.
If you want to, yeah.
Yeah. I talked to some guys that gifted their codes to a friend or... I don't know. Okay, now raid boss. Okay, let's skip this one. I really want to see me fighting.
Did I hear mushroom?
Did I hear mushroom? Yeah, you did hear mushroom.
Something in Spanish. I don't know.
Okay, so I need to solo the last one. I see.
Boom, boom, boom.
Tag, Leute. Moin, Panzerfaust.
Moin.
Great name. Als Leader würde ich die Pilze auch weiter verschenken. Ah, see? There's a kind guy who wants to gift his rooms.
Ja, Ehrenmann.
Ja. And by the way, yesterday... I didn't was in SF2 because I was too nervous because of the new school.
No problem. Man.
Don't worry.
No problem. Den vierten Monitor anklemmen.
Dass ich häufiger...
Nice. Kill Machine.
Was finde ich als Diamonds?
Kill Machine mit seinem Setup.
What? Honorable Man, ja. Muss gerade den... Musst du gerade den einen vierten Monitor anklemmen? What?
Ahmed,
was? Vier Monitor?
Ancient debris.
Okay, so we did beat the raid barely, but doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
It was easy in the end. And as you can probably tell from the title, I'm trying to reach level 300 today. And wait, where can you see the calendar again? Here it is.
Ah, free level today.
Yeah, I got a free level today, which
me
means...
Me too, yes.
We can allow this message. That's fine. Got a free level today, and I was already close to 298, so I'm now close to 299. Which is the best class of the game? Oh, that's a tough question, because in my opinion, there is no best class, because
oh boy,
people do like certain classes because of their mechanics or how they play and the equipment and the cosmetics. And there is some classes that are least popular or less popular than others, but
let's go.
Can't really tell that there's one class which stands above all classes. I mean, there's for example Berserk, which is really great for bashing dungeons, but it's bad in PvP because it really comes down to luck, and luck is kind of bad in PvP because you have only one chance to beat the other guy. And but it's great for dungeons, since you can try them multiple times and you have a chance of beating a dungeon which would normally be not possible for you.
It's not momentan.
Don't you think that if there was a best class, everyone would play that? Yeah, that's exactly what I'm saying. So let's look at the top 10. So there's a Berserk, there is a Scout, Warrior, Assassin, Druid, Battle Mage, Mage.
Battle Mage.
There's even a Demon Hunter, which people do not like too much, but.
Yeah, that's true.
There's basically every class in the top 30. So just comes down what you like to play. Hi guys, I just came back to play SF game after years. Do you have an advice for the arena manager? Cheers. I would generally sacrifice more in the beginning than later. And wait a little bit. It all comes down to a little bit of patience. So upgrade your buildings as you get cash. But wait a little bit until you've sacrificed the first time. And then sacrifice more often to build... to get more bonuses from sacrificing, basically. Because sacrificing means, it's also described here, that you get more bonus on your buildings and...
the king, come on.
Yeah.
Yep.
I mean, there is... I don't think there is a big hidden secret to playing the arena manager. Sometimes you need a little bit of luck with the offers.
The king don't want to die.
To get some 7-day skip and really keep this thing going. Scout is the best for free to play, in my opinion. Yeah, I think so too. It's really good for free to play. Yeah. It's hard to explain, but it really comes down to waiting a little bit in the beginning and having a little bit luck in the early days to get a 7-day skip, which will get you to, or which will give you some runes. Then you can sacrifice them. And then you can sacrifice more frequently until a certain point where it takes a little bit of time. Let's say I will generally sacrifice 2 times a day. Sometimes more. When I have a 7-day skip, it could be 3 times. Yeah. Yes. And I will always wait until I have at least 50% of the collected amount to sacrifice. Something around this. Started with a mage. Yeah, mage is a overall great class, especially for late game. It's a good late game class. We'll struggle a little bit early, but will be great in the end. Mika is also a mage.
Oh yes, yeah.
Oh, guck mal. Mein Crush an spielt auch SF und diese Person hat reingepilzt von Anfang an. Ich habe die Person getroffen. Mega cool. Sag mal, was du von 121 hältst.
121?
Okay. So.
Ach so.
Soll ich jetzt das Aussehen des Charakters im Spiel bewerten?
Ja.
Hier gucken. Müssen. Angry Face. Was zu spät oder was? How can we get free mushrooms? During the giveaway, you can get.
Du warst free bestimmt mushrooms. Auf 121.
Ach so.
Du bist höher. Timing, okay. Alter, Timing.
Okay, got it. I don't know how the runes work yet, lol. It says, warning, your entire progress and all dollars will be lost. Future rewards, dollar bonus, plus 5% per rune. So, until you have collected a certain amount of cash with your buildings here, you will get runes back, and they will show up here under sacrifice. Yeah, it's kind of, isn't it the dollars? I don't know, it's cash, I don't know. For me, it's a dollar sign, I don't know.
Oh, come on, this
puzzle. It's just, let's say it's cash, so you will get cash. It's
cash!
And the cash will give you a rune. The higher the cash is, the more runes you will get. So you aim to sacrifice because then you will get more cash and this will hire your runes in the end because the amount of runes will stack up in this section and will give you more bonuses on your equipment. That's it.
That's it!
Yeah. You're basically trying to get more runes just because of your equipment bonuses. More gold, more XP, more damage, more defense, more chances finding epics, finding items with higher levels is also possible with improved item quality. Bunch of stuff can be done.
Bunch of stuff. Oh, I need stones.
Mika. More HP, yeah, more HP also very, very important.
Yep.
The thing you will go for in the beginning is getting 15% HP bonus. Which is the highest you can get. Which platform do you prefer to play SF at the moment? PC or Steam?
Skipping, man.
Yeah, if I'm not on my PC, let's say I'm not at home, I will check for fights and raids and stuff on my accounts on my phone.
Yeah.
Which is really cool.
Are you guys playing World 50? Yes. Yes, World 50.
Did you talk with Plyer about my idea rewarding people in stream? We had this idea before. So some kind of or an idea which goes in this direction. And we just have to set things up to let this work.
Do you wear the same thing
in real life as in SF? Yeah, yeah, sure.
Yep.
So I'm
chilling in my Lambo.
Alright. Yeah. I pretend to be a demon in real life, yeah. So that's why I'm wearing demon stuff. But sometimes I change my equipment.
Yeah. Only sometimes.
Only sometimes.
Say it. Alright, cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
Tomorrow? What do you mean? When will be the giveaway? There's a timer, 12 minutes. You can see the timer.
So the best strategy for the arena market is leave it farming cash, right? Yeah, it should always be on and you should always spend your points or your cash that you have collected up here into upgrading your buildings. Especially after you've sacrificed, because then there will be zero on every building except the first one, which is on one. How this giveaway works?
Easy.
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy.
We will choose a keyword in 11 minutes. And then the only thing you have to do is write the keyword in the chat that we've chosen.
Yeah.
And then you have a chance of winning some fresh mushrooms.
Mm-hmm.
Ring on your head, yeah. It's a demon ring. So I'm married to a demon. You just need to write something in the chat while it's on. You will know that. Know what? Yeah. It's not something, but yeah.
It's easy.
It's easy, yeah. Very, very easy.
Oh boy, the king is not buying.
Okay. So first things first. Let's spin the wheel. Maybe we can even level by the wheel.
Oh, the Easter Bunny.
Not quite. 5 million XP.
What is he happy
Halloween? Should be possible. What does the witch want today?
I have
weapons. To win giveaway. Okay. Let's look out for weapons in the quests.
Alright, it's definitely not possible.
Cool. Moin!
Cool.
Sergeant Salty. Do you have unlimited mushrooms? No. There's not no really, such no. thing in Shakes and Fidgets.
Nope.
I mean, you have 0.0001%. No, that's not true. That's not true, not true. Kurz beim Resub da lassen. Viel Spaß mit Frau. Oh, Paul,
danke.
Muchos gracias.
Danke dir.
Danke dir, danke dir, danke dir. Danke dir.
Vielen, vielen, vielen Dank. Wünsche dir auch viel Spaß später im Stream.
Ja, stimmt. Spaß. Oh, guck mal, der Mo ist gleich down, Alter, der Streamboss.
Tschüss. Ja, stimmt. Ich bin gleich down. Stimmt, stimmt, stimmt.
Down soon.
Close to being down again. Okay, let's do some quests to level. Shouldn't be that much. I did some quests. Ah, let's see which challenge is open.
Finished this one?
I did these two challenges by accident because I fought in the morning. Did the fortress fights and afterwards, or I think the city guard was actually from yesterday. Yesterday.
Yeah, evening. When you complete it, it's
completed somewhere this morning. What should I do with strength or dexterity gems when I'm a mage? If you're low level, just sell them because you have no use. They have no use for you at the moment. But later on in the game, you get access to these followers or companion or how you like to call them. Bert, Mark, and Kunigunde. And they do need these gems. But it generally isn't a good idea to keep them until this point, since you will get better gems anyways. And you can make money with these gems.
Yeah.
Oh, morgen in German Stream muss ich mein
Abo verlängern. Ja, der war guter Vergleich, Felix. Der war echt gut. Sag ja, bist Kollege.
Wie Sachen, die verlängert
werden. Crazy Typ einfach.
How can someone win something? A person is able to win something by winning something. Deep talk. So if your question is how to win, that's pretty easy. In 8 minutes, we will have a keyword, which you will also see in chat. And you only need to copy the keyword and write it into the chat once the giveaway is live. So which message do I...
18k stones, come on. Because the reach
du hast Sheesh vergessen. Den ganzen Vibe kaputt. Okay, warte, ich lese es nochmal. Oh, morgen im German Stream muss ich mein Abo auch mal verlängern, wie Sachen, die verlängert werden. Sheesh. Got it.
Wie groß bist du eigentlich? Oh, 1,83 oder so?
Bist du so undatebar oder
so? Undatebar. So ein Riese. Ah ja.
Why also I can't use your code? The code expired. This was like a special thing for the server.
Yeah.
Oh god, sheesh, Mo got that rip, yeah.
Oh wow, cool.
So, to a level up, and then we will try...
What?
There we go, 299. Looks awesome, but 300 would look
close one.
Okay, close let's see.
Oh no! I need to save my resources, I can't...
I recently... got the key for the hell. And maybe just one fight will do the trick.
Yes, please.
Is there any code to get free mushrooms? Yeah, in the giveaways. And there was one, like you see, next to us, at the beginning, at the start of the server, of the new server. Oh, there we go. We've beaten the first opponent.
Nice, let's go.
Gave us this little belt. Let's see, we can use these runes.
So SF tools is wrong. The king is not possible. What the hell? Damn it. Peace, yo, peace.
And it even said it was possible yesterday, right? Or no, Monday. The day before yesterday.
Unter 2,52 Meter. Ja moin. Alles klar. Ja, dann bin ich das leider nicht, tut mir leid. Oder man wächst noch spontan.
Cosa Rex, welcome.
Moin, moin. Welcome.
Okay. Now we are very, very close to getting 300. But I'm not sure which opponent is beatable right now. A little bit of luck.
Yeah, you need some luck.
First giveaway is over. No, totally not. First giveaway is in 5 minutes.
What platform do you use to play? Steam and browser, actually.
Yeah, Steam, browser, and sometimes phone.
Yeah, sometimes phone, yes.
Yeah.
When you are sitting on toilet and things like that. it's chill. Okay.
Did miss to search for gems. Wait.
Shame on you.
Yeah, sorry. Yeah. Cherry pit topaz. Nice one. Seven whisper mo. I think you missed the stash. Mo, you need to make some Kräutergartenwerbung go. Aktienmarkt needs to go stonks. I prefer phone because you can skip the quests.
What?
Can also skip the quests on Steam on and browser. Always answering. Yeah, of course.
Yeah, why not?
We want to talk with you guys. Want to chat a little.
Ah, you can skip the quest. Okay, yeah. Yeah, okay.
Ah, with advertisement. Yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah. Ah, okay. Gotcha. This tiny amount of XP.
In the Twister?
Yeah. I wanted to get through the... I wanted to beat someone in the Twister, but not possible.
I don't know, man.
It seems like Twister's... the Furious Soul is the one we can beat. Maybe beat. Hope we can beat him. Or it.
Oh. Der an allen Geräten spielende Boss. Tschüss.
More level 300.
Yes! Are you?
Yes!
Yes!
Tip off the iceberg. Let's reach level 300. Go. There we go. Congratulations, you've reached level 300.
Let's go. Hype.
There we go. Real. There we go. And we got some nice pair of shoes for Mark. He's probably happy about his new shoes.
Some fresh sneaker.
That's a funny emote.
Some slippers.
Yeah, man. Slippers. Slippers for Mark.
Mark is happy now.
Okay, now I'm officially in the 300 club.
Nice.
Auf ein Schluck.
Auf ein Schluck.
Cheers.
Cheers. Oh man.
Okay. So now we can turn off the stream, right?
Goodbye.
Goal reached. Wait, let's see. 10?
One more. Okay.
We need a new naked boy.
Naked boy? Okay.
Or girl.
Or girl?
Yeah.
Alright.
For the underworld.
Das ganze Engine Rente gehen.
Ja, endlich.
Moin, Deluxe, moin. Moin, moin.
300, this is Sparta. Yeah, okay. That's a good one.
What in your glass? Water.
Mika, you can copy this creative keyword from Ken Yolo. 300, this is Sparta. What's in your glass?
Water.
Herbs water.
Water.
Oh!
Oh?
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no, oh no.
What's happening?
Let's skip this dude and try again.
What the hell, man?
Let's first add this dude as a friend, and then we take him into our underworld. But
also need some gems.
Yeah. No, it's possible. Okay. Got it. Holy water, I guess. Tastes like 300. Okay, what can we do now? Reaching 300. Maybe chasing for...
You finished the game 400. Now. Yeah.
Today's stream, maybe? Highest dude is 329.
Crazy.
Oh man.
No life. No life.
Oh man. I was going to play Shakes and Fidget, but I got high. I was going to buy some mushrooms, but I got high. Ooh.
What?
Yeah, right. Now I can defeat my character, basically, yeah.
Yeah. Next stream,
wow. You know that next stream is tomorrow. This would be world record.
Totally.
300 to 400 in one day is not possible. Don't think so.
The king.
Prove me wrong.
Annoying.
I want to see a dude reaching 100 levels over 300. That would be insane.
Alright.
Timer gone. Timer's gone. You're right.
Timer's gone. Okay. What's the keyword? 300.
Did you copy it, man?
No.
300, this is Sparta. Yeah, it's in the chat.
300. This is Sparta. Better luck next time. Wait. So much. This is Sparta. Alright. Save it.
Word is too hard. Oh, can we beat this pet in the meantime?
Maybe.
Would be awesome, because I think we can get this today.
Now it should be online.
Okay, let's do a little trick.
So when you receive a message from the bot, you are in.
Maximize the food for this pet. And then we'll try. Because I think we need this pet to move on. And I hope we won't end up waiting a whole week.
Why not?
Come on.
50 seconds.
Was already really, really close.
Attack my fortress, please.
Come on. Bad Lutter. There's a fly again. Attacking me. Where's it coming from?
Top secret.
Yeah, top secret FBI. Location. Sometimes it looks like the pet is too strong and next try it's weak. Please. Oh, there we go.
Nice.
There we go. Okay, we need to travel to
Gems.
Wait, how is it actually spelled? Aeroganion?
Nice. 12 knights.
There we go.
Crazy. Oh wait.
Let's check. The pet guide.
Great boss is on 14.
Do we still have it in here? Pet guide.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh. We could also try to beat the next one.
Oh boy.
Can't be found. Thursday. I don't think this is good.
King with gold. Hurts. One more.
Felix hat mir eine Message geschickt. Mach mal bitte, ich brauche das von meinem Crush. Und plündern. Ja, Hachi, wir können gleich plündern. Der Link ist sicherer als die Polizei erlaubt, me friendo. Okay. Sieht man eh nicht auf dem Stream.
Okay.
Das sieht so dumm aus. Okay.
Okay. 2,5 Minuten.
Tasta Bersi, Level 155. Okay. Können wir auch mal checken gleich. Du kannst auch das nächste Mal bei Schatten schaffen. Habe es mit 86 Schlaufs und 100 Pilzen gelegt. Mit Gladi 10. Nix. Ich habe aber Gladi nur auf 9. Someone suggested that I should try the next pet. Okay. Let's try. Okay. My Gladi is only on 9. But
I can't join.
5%.
Are you following the Twitch channel? Our Twitch channel? You have to follow.
Yeah, you have to follow the channel requirement for the giveaway. Then it should work.
Sometimes the bot is a little bit
sure,
laggy.
I can beat this dude. Looks next to impossible.
Oh, come on.
I could even try it tomorrow with some additional food on Schlurps. Can you check my charts? I started 5 days ago. The Terror Legend, you were in chat. Looks good. Already got quite a few epics, so you were lucky in the dungeons.
Oh, nice. Thank you. Nice.
Yeah. Nice. Only thing I would do is work on the scrapbook so you get more XP of your quests. Oh, thank you for the raid.
And we have to fight it in the arena.
Sorry, I was just fighting the fly.
With the special some ninja sound moves. Effects.
You're welcome, thank you. Thank awesome. You. Yeah, looks great. James, nothing to complain, I would say.
I need to save my resources.
The right potions, everything right. Versuch's morgen. Ja, wie gesagt, ich habe Rosenlinks schon auf Level 15. Sollte eigentlich möglich sein. Okay, so, as Rindwind suggested, we will try to defeat the next Shadow Pet tomorrow. And I will also try to defeat...
Nice. Cheers. Gibt schon einen Gewinner. Nein, noch
Little
20
Beats
Sekunden.
Up. That's his name. Schon einen Gewinner? No.
20 seconds left.
20 seconds.
Seconds.
20 seconds. Okay, let's first do the fights with Hachi.
Ja, Felix, ich krieg dein Schwert aber auf den Link, ne?
Oh Mann. Ich hab, du kannst schon drauf. Ah, nee, stimmt, du hast ja Browser offen.
Okay, ja, okay. Ja, genau, deswegen.
Ja. Probably not good. Ja.
Yeah. Alright, we can pick some winners. 5 winners now, so. First winner is. Yuyidum.
Lucky me. Congrats.
Nix-Dolles.
On another next server, one. We're already
Hachi World 50.
Unlocked pets. Woo! I'm having problem fighting pets 10 to 12 levels below me.
Hachi.
Is there any threshold guide telling me when I should stop feeding a pet and move to the next one? Yes. I've got this one, which you can see here from the Discord server.
With another giveaway.
Of Shakes and Fidget. And it basically shows when to switch. So if you unlock this pet, switch to it and stop feeding the previous one. That's what I'm doing. And there's also, there's hard strategies, which require a lot of mushrooms and free-to-play ones, which are easier.
Ati Prazu. Congrats. Hachi is the winner of the giveaway.
We won.
And the next one is Mob 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 underscore. Congrats.
Okay. Goldfish.
Goldfish.
I leveled my goldfish to almost level 100. Wait, which one is this? The goldfish?
Goldfish is best.
The Goldie. I never used Goldie.
So, last winner from the first giveaway is Mokni
123. Forgot to activate it, man.
Shame
so
on you.
For last last winner.
Giveaway's over.
Okay, now giveaway's over.
I still don't understand
again.
How to win. You just have to write a keyword in the chat. Exclamation no, mark, 300.
Should ever use Goldie, but my Goldie carries me. I still don't understand how to win.
Congrats.
So the keyword is the entry to the giveaway. It's like putting your name into a box. And then someone will shake the box and put out a name. And that's what the bot is doing. The bot is just random using a winner from a list. That's it.
I need more stones.
Angry trollers? What do you mean?
I need stones.
Oh, the winners, please. And wieners. Okay.
Wieners.
Yay. So I need to remember not to feed the other shadow pets and to get the other one tomorrow.
did I still got some
after 1 month I win 0 times? Yeah, I mean, I've never won a giveaway token in my life.
Oh. I got some tokens left.
And I was in some giveaways, for example, on Instagram and Twitter and Twitch streams, YouTube videos.
Mm. Cheers.
It's just luck. Cheers.
I can gift some subs. I still got some tokens.
You can find this pet strategy on the official Discord server from Shakes.
Oh yeah, it's working. Okay.
Oh. Okay.
I got 5 tokens left. I don't know why.
Ja, bin ich zugehört auf einmal. Gibt es zu subs. Okay. Thank you very much to Mika
for
gifting subs for Melon YouTube or YT. Faust 274,
first winner.
Mandrax,
Yuyidom was the first winner.
Devi and Genzi.
Kuss geht raus. Ja, Ehre.
Ja, Mann. Richtig cool.
Nice. Oh. Alright.
Fly is annoying.
I still need. Oh, wow. 11k stones. Are you kidding me?
Hachi needs to wait again. I recently checked that you can. Easily switch between or that B is for the message tab, so you could easily check if there is a new one, but then yeah, I don't know about the fastest way to get the counter attacks. How can you get tokens to gift subs?
Buying.
Yeah, you have to buy them.
Yeah. money.
Okay. Real money spent. Yep. That underworld thing reminds me of a very old game named Dungeon Keeper. Yeah. I remember the name, but not really the game. If it makes sense. Bullfrog was such a great software house. Nostalgia Overload. Yeah, I think they have quite some references to classics in this game. Like small Easter eggs and stuff. Because there's also small Easter eggs in the dungeons, cool. And yeah, I think it's really cool.
Giveaway timer, guys.
Bee stands for bee, because bees are very nice animals and they make honey, so don't kill them, because maybe you will someone you love one day. Hey, honey, get out of... What? Parody about a lot of themes, yeah. That's correct.
The Easter Bunny is too strong. Ja, man.
So it's quicker for me actually to check if Hachi attacked again by just switching. Ah, you could also open the chat, right? But I don't remember the shortcut for the chat. I think there's also one which shows you the chat. I saw the fourth dimension.
I don't know. Space? Normal space, yeah.
Space? Okay. Mm-hmm. Alright. So I could use space to see if Hachi attacked, but it's only possible until a certain point, because if there are 10 attacks, you can't really see if there's a new one.
10 years later.
So I could use space? Okay, no, I can't. But I can't close it with space, so that's
yeah. With escape.
Okay, too many. too many buttons.
Too many. How was your day, Vinga? Great.
Yeah.
How was your day?
Awesome.
Sherry lady.
I mean, I was so tired tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Okay.
This morning.
Back to the future.
But I mean. Poppy rules. Auf geht's, Mieter noch. Mieter. Geht noch was in den Dungeons.
Ja. Ich try my best.
I will check if there is. Or maybe I would save some dungeons for tomorrow. I don't know. Habt ihr ein Lieblingsessen?
Puh.
I think at the moment it's between Pizza and Döner.
Oh, Pizza's great.
Döner is like.
Döner North. Is also great, yes.
Friend of mine is, he is, I think, eating döner at least 2 times or 3 times a week. And he managed to do the perfect döner week. where he was eating 7 döners in 1 week.
Wow.
And
world record.
Yeah. There was one week where he was eating 7 döners, but he did not eat 7 döners on 7 days. He was eating 7 döners on 6 days.
Oh.
Yeah. Because sometimes it happens that he's eating döner twice a day.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Döner and pizza is great, yes. But also spaghetti. I love spaghetti. Könnte ich sagen, ja moin. Alter, nothing possible right now.
Mushrooms, games. A lot of S's. Kebab, by the way. Is it kebab in other languages? Or, I think so. Kebab.
Lama June, oh.
Erinnert mich an Super Size Me. Yeah, but he's not like fat or something. He's a little bit smaller in size than me, but he was doing a lot of sports and yeah, he's a machine. Let's say it like this.
Dürüm.
Und nehme ich so halbe Fladenbrot, weil der macht gute Wach.
Gute Essen diese.
Felix, you're fat? Okay. That's totally fine.
Totally. Essen ist
means you're kuschelig.
Maultaschen. Auf Deutsch, aber ist eigentlich nicht dasselbe.
I like mushrooms in that game, but I don't like mushrooms in real life. I did not like mushrooms for a long time, but I don't know, I got used to it. Mein Lieblingsessen.
Oh, let's go.
Pelmeni, Maultaschen. Mm-hmm. Ah, ja. Yeah,
yummy. Oh,
that's ist eigentlich nicht dasselbe. Ja, eben. Ja, genau. Pelmeni.
Nee, ist
das nicht. Sagst, das will ich auch mal essen. Ich mag Maultaschen, aber ich will unbedingt mal Pelmeni essen. Ist das nicht russisch oder so? Oder was ist denn das?
4K stones, are you kidding me?
Okay, getting attacked by the fly again.
Where's the giveaway timer? Oh, yeah, we forgot.
Dude, mushrooms IRL or just in-game? I do like them to a certain extent. I don't need too much of them.
No.
For example, really. if you're ordering a pizza and the pizza is full of mushrooms, I don't know. It's kind of weird. It's also shy. What do you think about Afghanistan, Oman? No politics talks.
No, not really.
Gekauft ist nicht so gut wie selbstgemacht von Oma oder Oma. Immer so.
Von Oma oder Oma?
I didn't like shrooms for a long time, then I got used to it. Then more discovered Jackson Fidget. Yeah. Got it.
Definitely.
Kann ich mir von den Pilzen auch Döner kaufen? Natürlich. Just kidding. Because, oh, how is your summer event going? Let's see, I just...
Great.
We did the challenge. Okay, yeah. Was Luring Heroes. It's working good. I only had one difficult, or let's say, kind of... it's not impossible, but...
Epic one?
Yeah, the epic one.
Mm.
On one account. But only one account.
Yeah, me too.
I'm actively playing 4 gems. Accounts.
We have to search for a gem.
And there was only one bad one in between. We have to search what?
A gem.
Mm. How can I increase the drinks in the tavern? Just click on him and let him drink. But it does need, it does require mushrooms. What stats will the legendary gem have? The main stat and constitution. So, what was the challenge? Stay hydrated, gems. Okay, that's it. Then, cheers.
The max is 10. Yeah, it's also possible to get 11 with runes.
One
right?
Man had to buy like 3 epics for 50 poems. Yeah, there's a challenge.
Oh, enchanting. Where you yeah,
have to buy
yes.
4 epics for yes, 15 sure. points. I had this on one account, but if you don't want to do it, you can skip this one because you don't need it. It's not necessary. If you want to aim for 420 points, it's necessary, but otherwise it's not. You do not have to do...
oh, damn it.
I'm at 90 points free to play. See, I am at 90 points. I think my challenges were free to play, actually, on this account.
Yeah, some of them, yeah, like doing quests or I don't know.
Yeah, for example, let's check. I needed to do work at the city guards, very easy. Attack 2 fortresses, easy. And lure heroes into the underworld. This quest will probably not appear if you haven't access to the underworld, I believe. From
easy.
Which level do you start to level the companions items usually? The companions items?
Grün auf die Hand tätowiert? What?
What do you mean?
Time for the gamble, Mo. 30 millions on left cup. Let's go, all in.
I'm not sure what his question is. Wait. The ones from the warrior and mage and archer. You mean level? Like, you mean upgrade?
Oh, wrong.
Yeah, I got it. But I don't get the point. Upgrades, so spending resources. I don't know if it is if it is really worth spending upgrades early on. They will get cheap later because we'll have a lot of stones and you can spend the first 2 or 3 if you have enough. But it's not too much stats and it doesn't change the whole game. So, I don't know.
Fight in dungeon
probably
once,
a late game thing.
Guard, fight in the arena 12.
You need
yeah,
to
easy.
Have all these kind of stats and points. Guys, to win you just need to write chat. Sorry, I'm new here. Yeah, that's the thing.
The giveaway. Wait. Yeah, immer noch the giveaway timer. Mensch, an die Arbeit,
yeah.
Jammer.
Yalla, yalla. Forgot it, sorry. Was talking too much. My sister came back from 4 weeks vacation yesterday. It was nice. Was so cool yesterday.
Cool.
Yesterday, nice yesterday.
yesterday? Ah, yeah. Vacation yesterday.
Yeah, 13 minutes.
Great
left, 12, 12 minutes. 12. Okay. I was still fighting Hachi.
Never had
Hachi's
so much.
He's probably sitting there and just waiting and yeah. Maybe he's also angry.
Chilling.
Unprofessionell, ich würde dich kündigen, wenn ich Player wäre. Timer viel zu spät. Ist so. Raus mit dem.
Zu spät.
Ich glaube, da geht auch was mit Pets.
Hab ich schon. Hab ich schon alles. Ja, ja. Erstmal ein Slap. Erstmal ein Slap. I'll stay hydrated. Yeah, cheers.
Thank you, Mr. Mod.
Thank you, Mr. Mod.
Very hungry.
I need new gems.
You guys make awesome content. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's really cool if you guys are very active in chat, and this makes the whole thing more entertaining and exciting, also for us. Read some stuff and.
Guten Tag. Buy 2 or 4 epic, impossible. Yeah, that's not a good task, actually.
Ja, mal noch einmal trinken auf. Okay, ich glaube, wir werden getrollt, aber ich habe durst. Cheers.
Oh man.
Nee, actually 1 minute ago. Okay. By 2 or 4 epics, impossible. Yeah, it's it's not impossible, but you don't have to do it, as I said. Guten Tag, SF Game ist schon ein bisschen her bei mir. Es ist nie zu spät, um es wieder zu starten. Ich hatte auch eine Pause. Das war eine ganze Zeit lang. Glücklicherweise wurde ich nicht aus der Gilde gekickt. Aber ja.
Für kein Game ist es irgendwann zu spät.
Ja, ist echt so.
Alter, die sind einfach schon 316, 300.
Ah, Fortress Attack.
Nein.
Perfect timing. Ah, ne, it was Dungeon. Okay. Spieler auf S19, glaube ich, ist, glaube ich, tot. Then maybe start on a new server.
Like come on, World 50.
Yeah. World 50 is very, very popular, and there are a lot of players and a lot of good players. You can call them good players or just very ambitious players. International 50, yeah. So there's a lot of good guilds, and if you're active, you can catch up to them.
Soll ich noch ein Kind kriegen?
Yeah.
Why not? Kinder sind toll, ne?
It's 1 month old, and there's already, I don't know, 50 people, 300, and a lot of big guilds.
Oh yeah, definitely.
That will stay long on the server, I believe.
Started yesterday on the new server, nice.
Ah, cool. Maybe you will end up in our guild. Who knows?
Who knows?
Yeah.
Oh, if all someone guys leaves are active. Or is AFK. Nice.
Let's see if someone's AFK.
No, everybody's active.
Everybody's active.
Okay, every Kane single one, yes.
Inactive for 1 day. That's not.
Yeah, bad. 1 day. Okay, 1 day. But it's totally fine.
But Jan needs some potions. Jan. You need
Jan.
Potions.
Jan, drink something.
And JMS also needs potions. But someone linked a page from SF forum, and it said, "Will 50 be is there an official 27? Announcement?
Really?
Or is it just speculation?
This soon? Wow. Okay.
Eight minutes. Yeah.
8 minutes.
Also neue Klassen. Ich habe einen Kundi gemacht, aber ich habe die noch nie ausprobiert. Kundi ist nicht neu.
Oh, ist
schon recht alt. Ich habe Kundi auf International 18 gespielt.
Crazy. Müssen alle mal die aber drinken.
Ach, die neuen noch nicht ausprobiert. Ach so. Ups. Es gibt. Let's see. Ja. Ich hab's gerade gecheckt. Die neuen sind richtig gut. Also, Berserker ist richtig gut. Druide ist super. Battlemage auch super. Also. Die machen Bock und spielen sich gut. Ja, was soll man sagen? I think Bayer pushed some Google ads for World 50. I played on the Italian server as 10 years ago and never got ad to World 50. That's probably explained the popularity. I don't think so. It's maybe, I think it's because a lot of, how could you say it? Experienced players and a lot of big guilds decided to join World 50 with their guilds, and that's part of the reason. Big part, I think. Moin, ist der Kampfmeier gut? Super. Es ist eine PvP-Maschine. Drink or you will die. Okay, I need to refill. Wait a second.
And we have to fight. What's Mo slab for 300 mushroom? It's actually just a slab. For Mo, like this, you know?
Ow!
Ow, yeah, you know, I can show you, wait. What? Why? Oh, okay, I Shit. Don't have any mushrooms, sorry, I can't show you. What? Okay, Arena
they give you exact coordinates, go there and kick him in the balls, yeah. Thank you.
Damn it. Ah, Moslab, yeah. Kill machine, thank you.
Thank you.
Patch.
Could also do it manually, but I don't know if it still works. Slab Mika? Yeah, it works.
Oh.
See if this the glasses still work.
Even when sleeping, yeah. You're right, definitely. Definitely. Bekommt man auch noch ein schönes Avatar von sich selber? Nee, das kriegen nur so Creator und sowas.
What that purple mushroom do? The purple mushrooms are for spam the slap mo. Are for these challenges or these funny little things that you can do in the chat. For example, yeah, give us a slap or let us drink something. Let Mika drive on his bobby car.
Oh yeah, my cool car.
And some things that are directly related to the game. So roll a dice, for example, fighting in the arena and stuff like this. See, there's roll a dice.
Wenn wir Wiener Waschweiber würden, weiße Wäsche waschen, wenn wir wüssten, wo warmes Wasser wäre. I don't speak German, but this sounds like a tattoo song. A little bit, yes.
We'll do half of our money. On what? That's the
question. I got so much gold. No, no way. All in, come on. Kill Machine, come on.
Mach rechts, Mo, in der Mitte. Mo, what type of cola you drink?
Kill Machine, bestätigst du das?
Cola? What? it's water with color.
Rechts, Mo, in Mika Mitte.
And herbs from the garden.
I do it. Lass mal, Felix.
Always rechts. Wird schon schief gehen. Lass mal, Felix, okay? Okay. Dann mache ich rechts.
Hast du gewonnen?
Nein.
Wo war's bei dir?
Bitte?
Oh, nee. Bei mir war's rechts, Mann. Das gibt's doch nicht.
Ja. Exactly the other Always way rechts. Around.
Damn it. Null. Zero gold.
Got that drip with zero money. Okay, yep. I could try to go broke as well, but
would be maybe in the end. Cool when the tower, I want the Easter to spend money some would points die.
On talents.
Die Namen vertauscht, ja. Ja, boy.
I think more drinking dark beer. Like,
again.
How's it called? Guinness. Guinness is dark beer.
Oops.
I was just wondering what noise this was, but because
you need to
slamming
be fast.
His bottle into the glass.
You don't need to be fast. No, you just type in the keyword. You have 5 minutes.
You have five minutes time to write the keyword in the chat. So there's no reason to rush.
Nope. Ich habe jetzt mega einen Trick gefunden, beim Hütchenspieler zu besiegen. Relativ simpel, aber fast schon ein Bug. Okay. Do you live together? What? Do you guys live together? No. Wait, kann man hier was gewinnen? Ja, 250 Pilze. Yep. Also es gibt 5 Gewinner, also 10 Gewinner im ganzen Stream, 5 Gewinner pro Spiel.
Yes, sir.
Gewinnspiel. Ja. It's random the word. Yes.
Ja,
yes. In 2 minutes there is another giveaway.
Two and a half.
Mm-hmm.
Our giveaway is finished. No.
No. Oh, man. Oh boy.
Schon die Aufgaben fertig für das Event? Yep.
Yep.
Yep. Thank God, yeah.
Alle, die diesen Stream schauen, sind schon Gewinner. Oha, Ehre. Danke.
Danke.
Oh.
Das war cute.
Wow.
Okay. Wow. Bottles fight. I have one left. But we can do the rest as well.
Alright.
Okay, this one was a bad one. Should have checked the mails. Wow.
Oh,
so much resources.
3K left.
Too much defense. Too much defense.
Alright, next
stage. Du hast schon oben gelesen. Also wenn du das machst, dann immer Gold.
Not possible. Was? What do you mean? Felix, ist ganz einfach.
Einfach Glück haben, richtig geraten.
Ah,
that's a life hack from Flirty Felix right there. Just guess the right cup and you will win.
Yeah.
That's a life hack.
Yeah, boy. Yeah. Toilet, oh gosh. Random, come on. Can you say no?
Okay.
No.
I do not have any epic for the toilet.
No, I don't have any epic for the toilet. Just random item.
I could try to beat maybe Dr. Banks. Oh nee. Oh nee.
Think so?
No, Dr. Banks is too strong. We need to find an epic. Do you guys have any tips for Arena Manager? First time I got this. Previously explained that the key is waiting in the beginning. Waiting to get your first runes. And then you collect some, sacrifice them.
Come on, the head.
Upgrade your buildings again. And then you will wait again a little bit. And sacrifice until Like, you have a certain amount of sacrificed runes collected. And then things will start and get faster in the arena manager. So it needs a little bit of time in the beginning, and then things will go faster, and you will get more runes and results and stuff.
Hey, Shrek, happy birthday! Happy birthday!
Pizza nice, better with runes.
Happy birthday to you!
So it's just a little waiting game, and if you have an offer of a seven-day skip, I would always take this. Because especially in the beginning, definitely. It will fasten up the process.
Yep. Oh, what the hell, man?
Speed up the process. Pineapple pizza is a felony.
Pineapple pizza. No, that's not the keyword, guys. Don't do it. That's not the official keyword.
Let's put the giveaway thing this time on. Mm.
But we need a keyword, actually.
What could be a good keyword?
Is there something mushroom special?
With water with color? What? Mushrooms with water with color. Hmm.
Please die, Easter Bunny. Der wird nicht sterben. You don't want to die. I don't know.
What could be a good keyword? We mushroom already celebrated the 300.
Yeah, we did.
Mushroom lives matter. Don't eat mushrooms from the forest.
That's a long one.
Pizza and döner.
Winter is coming.
Please be a black jam. That's also funny.
Black jam would be...
Yeah. We are close to getting one.
A smaller one. Shorter one. To...
Raid boss is... Our man for this job.
Mushrooms on best. Pizza.
Maybe some people do not like mushrooms on pizza. German summer 2021 is a joke.
Just a short one. Simple.
A short one. What could be a short one? German stream tomorrow. Fungi. Everyone's like mushrooms, pizza, that's mushrooms.
Keywords. Short one.
Short one. Pay to win. No, that's rude. Ehrenlachs.
Why? Pay to win.
Shorter.
Müller Milch. I don't know.
Okay, let's choose the next keyword that appears in chat. Mushrooms flexing. Okay, let's choose mushrooms flexing.
Mushrooms?
Flexing.
Mushrooms flexing.
Yeah.
Mushrooms, but not
sorry,
like...
Sorry, I'm new here. So... What can I do with mush points? Ah, you can activate... first, welcome to the stream.
Welcome.
If you're a new player, a new one. A
okay, giveaways online. Oh, thanks for the slap.
There is certain challenges which you can click below the chat and activate. Like this one. Yeah, this is activated through these purple mushrooms in the chat. Like, see? It lets us search for some gems.
Yep. Oh, why? I need my resources. I don't have any gold.
Nice Mika one. Mika is broke again.
Gambling is not... Ugh. Huh? What the hell? I'm lost. 381.
I'm thirsty. Oh yeah, that's perfect timing for drinking something. Cheers.
Drinking. Cheers.
Mm-hmm. I think I should stream all the time, and this would let me drink more, basically.
Yeah, that's true.
Uffa, der Red Knapp, yeah. aber easy.
Pennymarkt, Reeperbahn, beste Doku. Okay.
Ja, die ist, echt, die ist ja, wirklich. Die ist wirklich legendär. Das stimmt. Pennymarkt, Reeperdoku. Kennst du die?
Nee.
Boah. Kennst du? Stream of You Sleeping. I don't know about sleeping streams. It's kind of strange. I know some famous streamers and YouTubers did this, but... Bildungslücke, Mika, Alter. Bildungslücke, ja, ist echt so.
Sorry.
Das ist so lustig. Unfassbar. So gut.
So gut.
Legendary Content.
So gut.
Pennymarkt-Doku, Reeperbahn. Why do I always get this food?
Because it's yummy.
Wait.
This pet roundabout
can be
2 minutes left.
Collected tomorrow. Whoa. Cool. Whoa. Okay, okay. I did not expect to defeat this pet. So oily.
Early.
One day Mo will have whiskey in that glass and we'll turn him into an alcoholic by chain redeeming stay hydrated.
Every day.
Ooh. Maybe I'm already an alcoholic because of you guys.
Maybe.
Yeah, think of it.
They're gonna know,
yeah.
So you guys have still 1.5 minutes to join the giveaway with the keyword.
Some light food.
Okay.
Do I even and want to feed bunny this pet?
Still don't. No, doesn't want to die.
Yeah.
Maybe you can win this time. Maybe.
Oh,
maybe.
Roll the dice again.
Oh yeah, all in again with 200k and again on zero.
I will bet the 9 millions again.
Right one. So the right cup, please now. Also not the right one.
Please let
so
me win right some one money this time.
Mika
Mitte Mo links, Asgar. There is this.
Kill Machine auf dich.
Kill Machine. Oh, Felix.
Oh, Felix. Das ist die Aufgabe von Kill Machine. Ganz klar.
Ja, Kill Machine ist our man.
Nice. Aber nichts gesagt, Mann. Schnell Nachricht löschen. Okay, 20 seconds left and then we can pick some winners. Or lose a arena fight.
Alright.
And again. Okay, stop this now.
Let's put the rest in the defense.
Du Anti-Penny Mark Doku-Fan. Werde ich mal reinziehen. Wo kann man denn gucken? YouTube?
Braucht da so ein paar Lotus-Zahlen.
Ja, ist so.
Da musst du Kill Machine Fight fragen.
Kill Machine ist das, ja.
Ja. Kill Machine ist the Lotto Dude. So.
Alright. We can pick some winners. So, first winner is 7nex. Nex.
Congrats. 7nex?
7nex.
Mika auf YouTube von Spiegel TV.
Okay. Okay. Next one. Vesper Zero.
Still not happening. Sad story. Ah, we can check how much damage we will do in the Demon's Portal.
Next one.
But before that,
Geonator.
This portal.
Congrats. 2 weeks following.
One hitting would be cool.
Giveaway. Is this the lucky day? Maybe. A one hit.
2 weeks following, no luck with giveaway. Is the luck day? Is this the
OMG
luck day? Maybe.
First time I win. Yeah, congrats. Congrats.
Okay. Did about half.
Next one. It's M0S6 or MOS6.
So Hachi called out that I need to do more than 11% yes. damage to the portal.
How much?
I don't know yet.
And last winner from today is a Mega Mozek.
Mega Mozek? It even says Mo in the name.
Oh, Mega Mozek.
Who the winners?
Congrats. Congrats, congrats.
If I win. Please, I'm curious.
And nothing lucky.
If you just came here and won.
Feeds Batman.
I don't think so.
Can you repeat all the names? Yeah, sure, wait. So, from the first giveaway, is it Yuidom, Hachi, World 50, or W50, Ate Prezu, Ate Prazu, Mob 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, underscore, Mokni 1, 2, 3. From the second giveaway, it's 7Nex, Vespa 0, Geo Nader, Imo S6, and Mega Mozek. 10 winners today again. Thanks so much. Yeah,
I
welcome.
Mean, I did 13 more than okay, I don't know how much 13. Percent it had.